food do you like?
Fish.
Fish?
Yes.
What kind?
It's number one fish.
Let's go.
Everybody
sushi?
Fresh apple. Everybody fish.
Fish?
Yes.
Is Ricky a fish?
A big fish, Ricky.
I talked to Joe Goossen. He told me that you can adjust to anybody and any style and that you're going to beat Floyd.
Well, he knows. He's trained before, so he knows what's up.
I mean, you know how hard it is to knock someone out in the gym with big gloves on and headgear? I saw him do that one time against a real good fighter.
Really?
I held the you know, the body back with the cushion. It's one of the hardest left hooks to the body I've ever caught, okay? And his right hand, it feels like it's got a giant rock in it.
Step out with a jacket. I try to bring in kids now. See, I got a few kids here that are on the streets.
You guys want?
They look like having street fights, so you know, I try to bring them here, trying to help out.
Instead of fighting in the street, fighting here?
Yeah. When I grew up, each one of us had respect for one another. Now these kids don't have respect for nobody, you know? You could be walking around with your kid and just like the kid just got shut up last weekend with a shotgun, you know, a kid. No, right here on Kittredge and Van Nuys. And it's sad, you know, in Pacoima, the projects, you know, as 14-year-old, three kids got shot up. You know, one is in a life support right now.
That's Jack Darchinian. That's Jack Darchinian.
Jack the Ripper?
Jack the Ripper. He got more names than Apollo Creed. He's got Kodiak Jack. He's got the Raging Skunk. You've got
real speed. Let's go. That's crazy. They had to do a movie about John Molina. Which Hollywood celebrity would you pick to play him?
You know, maybe Rose Nyer.
Gang?
Rose Nyer.
Come on.